since sinus is so common, so you know, we have these home remedies and we have this high treatments, like you know, when we go for pharmaceutical background or pharmaceutical medicine. So what do you suggest to the people, like?
Again, pharmacists are not doctors. They are only there to dispense medicines. They can't prescribe medicines because they are not qualified for it. That's the problem with India. People go and ask over the counter, they'll take any kind of drug, be it steroids, be it antibiotics, be it any XYZ drug. That's the major issue. So it's always better that you consult, because as I mentioned, there'll be so many issues. Without assessing, we can't give a straightforward treatment, because medicine is personalized. You can't have a blanket treatment for all.